Now, on with the Holiday Sound and Light Show and the Polar Express.